Training for the Paralympic Winter Games in Pyeongchang, Noemi Ristau is severely visually impaired. Without her guide, Lucia, who skis in front of her, the 26-year-old would not be able to tackle the slopes despite all her courage. When the sun is shining, I can't see anything. When it's shady during the slalom or giant slalom, I can see Lucy. He has a bright-colored suit and skis in front of me. I can make him out from time to time, but I can't just follow him in a focused way. That's impossible. That's why she doesn't just follow Lucy, but is also connected to him via radio. With less than 2% vision, Noemi sees the downhill run something like this. Sometimes I see a gate, but it's more like a shadow passing by me. Courage is the most important thing about Noemi, and that's what makes us fast. And if she dares to do more, then we're fast together. Noemi has been skiing since she was 3. When she reached puberty, she gradually lost her sight due to a hereditary illness. But she didn't lose her courage, and it takes a lot of it to go down a ski slope in blind flight. At the Paralympics in Pyeongchang, she'll be competing in all 5 disciplines: downhill, slalom, giant slalom, super G, and combination. That's just like she did at this season's World Cup, which was a big success for her. I was on the podium in every discipline, so I think I've got a chance to win a medal. This Saturday, Noemi Ristau will have her first opportunity to do so in the downhill visually impaired.